It's a painted greenling that's eating a sculpin. Or is it? That sculpin's still looking out. And according to the photographer, Jan Kosian, Jan said, I don't know what the final outcome of this was. I followed this animal. I wanted to see if it was going to suck that sculpin down, and they finally disappeared, and we didn't see that.